Hey everyone, so I wanted to do this quick video on brushing dogs' teeth. So I have Teddy here sitting in front of me, and this is how I taught Teddy to be okay with the toothbrush. And obviously the one thing that you need to make sure of is that the dog is okay with you touching their face and touching their mouth and stuff like that. Okay, so once they're comfortable with that and just being gentle with that, you know, and one way you can get them comfortable with it is if they're a little head shy is treat them, you know, give them treats as you, you know, you're petting their head and stuff like that. So next thing I do is, or the next thing I did rather, was just getting him used to sticking my fingers in his mouth, okay? So they gotta be okay with that first. The next thing after that that I taught Teddy was, so I put a little bit of toothpaste on my finger and then I would just rub his gum line in his teeth, okay? Then the next thing I did after that was I took a piece of gauze and I put a little bit of toothpaste on it and then I was just rubbing along the teeth and the gum lines like that, okay? So then after I did that for a few weeks and he was used to that, because the feelings of gauze, it's like a different thing in their mouth, right? So then after that, I introduced this toothpaste and this toothbrush. So this is Enzator, and it's an enzymatic toothpaste. And then this is the toothbrush, which Teddy loves. This is like his favorite thing. So you can see this is like a game for him. So he really loves his toothbrushing sessions. he's like excited. He's like, yes, it's time to brush my teeth. Time to brush my teeth. Yes, it's so exciting. So I just put a teensy bit on, as you can see right there, right? I'm gonna angle this so hopefully you can see a little bit better because he's gonna start moving around. Okay, and then I just, you know, lift his head and sometimes I have to hold his gums back and I just brush like that. And then I do it on this side too. And then, you know, you guys know how to brush teeth. It's like brushing your own teeth. So you go in and do the back. The hard thing is he likes to eat this while I'm chewing. I mean, he likes to chew while I'm brushing. So there we go there. And then the hardest part is the front because he just wants to eat. He just wants to eat the toothbrush. So that's how I do the toothbrushing. I do let him lick it. I let him, you know, chew it. Like, you know, they just have to see that it's not something harmful. No, and just be gentle. I think, I don't know why some dogs hate it. It needs to be fun for them. So, and this is how your dog should be. They should be like, you know, love to play with it, love to stick it in the mouth, like to chew it. And this is fine too, because the bristles are just, you know, they're getting into his teeth and it's cleaning his teeth still, so that's okay. Anyway, I hope you found this helpful. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And thank you for watching.